us. Anybody thankful that you are saved? Any all right? I'm thankful. For real, I'm thankful.
Somebody was talking to me the other day, and they said to me, Brother Thomas, I don't know if they said it to you, but they said, you too good to be at St. Paul. I see you somewhere. They said I was sitting there, they was a visitor, and you was preaching your heart out and they ain't ready for you. And sometimes that sounds good, but if you don't know how to be thankful for where you are, God don't bless you with more. And I'm just thankful, Bridget.
Yes.
I thank God for you. Nene, I thank God for you. Sister Ernestine, I thank God for you. Sister Mary, I thank God. My dear, I thank God for you. Brain.
I thank God for you.
Yeah. I don't act like it sometimes, but I'm thankful for you too, Brain.
Yeah.
D. Wayne, I'm thankful for you. Sherry, you over there with your choir and say, I'm thankful for you.
Thank you.
Teresa, I'm thankful. I am just, girl, you know, for real. I'm just, Dontavious, just as crazy as you want to be, but I'm thankful for you too, man. I am. You but. Sister Irene Flowers, I know it's her birthday, but I'm thankful for her too.
Amen.
Sister Flowers is one of those members that if she eat, I'm going to eat.
Praise.
Y'all better ask somebody. Just thankful. I'm thankful for Mika. Mika don't even belong here no more. But she keep writing checks. She keep writing checks. I'm going to Belize, and the reason I'm going to Belize because Mika done wrote about two or three checks, and if I'm on to something, she gonna write one before she leave today. But I'm thankful. I'm thankful that we don't even have a musician, but somebody like Darlene drives us from Houston. Help us out. I'm just thankful. I'm thankful for Brother Harris. He multitasking. Ushering and working on the PA system. I'm thankful for our choir. I'm even thankful for the choir members out there that's sick, but they're still here today. Anybody else in here thankful? Yes. Yeah. Don't get me wrong. I want more, but I'm thankful for what I already got. Thankful for Deacon David Neal.
Yes, sir.
I'm thankful for Deacon David. I've been ironing his shoes all day. They look like they my size. I'm thankful, God. I'm going to ask them for them. I'm just, for real, I'm thankful. Sister Dorothy Howard sitting up in here. She belongs to another church, but I'm thankful that that mouth is up in here today. Oh yeah, because I like that kind of noise. I wish I knew somebody up in here. Just thankful, just.
Thank you.
And in this holiday season that's upon us, I hope that we be thankful. To be thankful, huh? Thank God for what he already done. Some of us are so blessed that we don't eat.
Right.
Late Bill Martin, the mailman, used to say, you up here complaining about ain't got nothing to eat and got a loaf of bread under your arm. You better be thankful for bread. I told somebody the other day, trust me, I love steak. I love catfish. Sometimes I got groceries in the house, Pat. I can cook some, but I decide I want a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
And I get that peanut butter and jelly out, spread it on there.
Yes, sir.
You know, just the way I want it.
Yeah.
Give me some chips and something to drink. And then I sit down and bow my big head and say, Lord, I thank you for this food I'm about to receive. May it give me strength. May it give me nourishment, Lord. And then I say amen, and Ray, you don't know nothing about this. Then I don't cook the sandwich, I tan. And just eat it like I'm eating something. Cause I'm thankful. I remember the time where I came from, we had beans every Saturday.
All right.
Amen.
Don't eat the every Saturday. You get that, you didn't have to ask what we don't eat on Saturday. We don't eat beans. Sometimes it had ground meat in it, and sometimes it just had salt pork. But we had some cornbread to go with it. And sometimes, y'all don't know nothing about Kimmy, y'all don't know nothing about that. And I used to didn't want no beans, but now I be begging for beans. I'm mad at Darlene right now. Because I told her I could use some beans. I could use it. While you're up here, can you cook me some beans? Because I can eat off those 2 or 3 days. And Darlene hurt my little feelings because I ain't got no pasta to cook for me. All I'm saying, she could have bought me some pots too. I'm learning to be thankful.
Right.
For real, I'm learning to be thankful. I'm thankful that Lindsay is here.
Amen.
Be like Seattle because Darius is here.
Amen.
It's good to see them.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
I'm thankful that some of y'all came at 11. I know I ain't gonna see y'all at 3, but I'm glad you're here at 11.
Amen.
And we need to be thankful. Develop a love for your answered prayers. And then thank God for your breakthrough. God, if he heard your cry and brought you through it, be thankful for your breakthrough.
Yeah.
And then act like, live like,
yeah.
You're thankful.
Yeah.
All right. Nobody want to hear about all your trouble. Live like you're thankful. See, some of y'all, right now, some of y'all so broke,
yeah.
But you can't even tell.
Yeah.
The Lord said, that's where I want y'all.
Right.
I know what you're going through, but some of y'all ought to act like you're thankful.
Yeah.
I serve a God that can do anything but,
yeah.
But fail, and so I ought to be thankful. Sherry, I ought to be thankful. For real, I ought to be thankful. Anybody here, your life is a blessing from where you came from. Some of us up in here for real, y'all should have been arrested for some of that stuff y'all done. Yeah. Weeds against the law. Some of y'all done had some reefers. Some of y'all was drinking before age. Some of y'all have been with somebody you shouldn't have been with. Even if they didn't belong to nobody, they didn't belong to you if y'all weren't married. So. But God brought us. Anybody besides me, I know that God's hand has been on me. I might not be in great shape now, but if I'd have just paid for some of the stuff I've done, I'd be messed up. But thank God for grace. Thank God for grace. Listen, the doors of my Father's house is open. Somebody say, Rev, you sure took a long time today, because we are just not thankful enough. God been so good to us. For real, God is so good to us, we just won't even tell him. We won't even tell him, thank you. Somebody ought to even thank God for your pain that you're feeling, because at least you can feel it. Somebody dead would rather be here. You still alive. You ought to thank God. Listen, the doors of my Father's house is open now. Somebody sitting up in here, I know we open up the doors of the church for somebody to join church, and we want, if you don't have a church home, we want you to become a part of the body of Christ. My letter candidate for baptism or Christian experience, we want you to come. But it might be somebody up in here just been convicted and just want to tell the Lord thank you. And if you hear, we're going to sign this little number, but you can come.